when I take pictures outside, I like to geotag them. But the Sony RX100 Mark 7 doesn't come with the built-in GPS sensor. What you can do instead is to connect it to your smartphone and get the location from there. Let's go inside and I show you how.
Okay, so here to the left you see the screen of the Sony camera and to the right of my iPhone. The first step is to download the Imaging Edge mobile app from Sony to the iPhone. Once the download has finished, we open the app. First, we have to agree to the terms and conditions. Then Sony wants to know some marketing information. For now, I select Others. On the second screen, I also select Others. Then you have to grant access to your photos. For now, I disable notifications. Okay, now we can use the app. If you don't see the menu item Location Information Linkage on this screen of your iPhone, you first have to transfer an image from the camera to the iPhone. Okay, so let's take a photo with the camera. Then press on the button on the bottom left to review the image. And then on the Send to Smartphone button. Press the center button to select this image. The screen on the camera shows now a QR code that we have to scan within the app of the iPhone. This will establish a Wi-Fi connection between the two devices. You have to confirm the connection on your iPhone. Okay, the iPhone is now connected with the camera. Now the camera transfers the image. And now Location Information Linkage appears on the screen on the iPhone. Next thing we have to do is to activate Bluetooth on the Sony camera. Therefore, we go in the network menu on the second page and select the Bluetooth function and activate it. Next, we go on pairing. Click on Location Information Linkage on the iPhone. And confirm. Activate Location Information Linkage and confirm again. Next, we have to set the camera. Here we click on the name of the camera. On the camera, we have to confirm that we allow the connection. And then we have to allow the pairing on the iPhone. Now the iPhone tells us that we still have to configure the location information linkage on the camera. But before that, we have to allow the Sony Imaging Edge mobile app to access our location. Okay, now back to the camera. On the second network tab, we click on location information linkage settings. And here we activate the location information link. With auto time correct, the camera can also synchronize the time with the iPhone. Okay, and now when we take a picture, we can see the Bluetooth connection and also a marker for telling us that we are receiving location information. If you found this video helpful, leave me a like. For more videos like this, subscribe. See you in the next one.